Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. You are watching my daily software review from my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be back with my new video review. I want to review a new product called MeetZippy. MeetZippy is the all-in-one video software, creates HD quality video meetings, PowerPoint presentations, or live video courses, create a whiteboard, demo, podcast, Evergreen webinars, your host Masterminds. Features of MeetZippy, you can create a video conferencing made easy, meetings with 50 presenters, Masterminds with 50 presenters. You have 80 recordings, responsive layout, and new amazing intuitive UI, PowerPoint presentation sharing, better and faster whiteboard sharing, like editor sharing, better intuitive chat, mobile friendly, you can public reply pages, protect reply pages, and a lot of more powerful features from MeetZippy. Before watching my MeetZippy video review today, please click the button below to subscribe my channel to watch more online reviews from me, as well as get more online marketing tips from me. Also, I made a MeetZippy article review on my website. So after watching my video review today, you can go to my website and then please use my searching bar. Please put your keyword, MeetZippy review, and then you can check out my article review again. Before explaining some main MeetZippy features, I'm gonna show you some powerful bonuses I gonna offer for you today. So please take a look to my screen. This is my article review, so you can scroll down to end of my review to check my powerful bonuses I gonna offer for you today. Here, I offer a lot of powerful bonuses for you, like Master Inboxes, best marketing software for Facebook. I just give you sort of an overview about my bonuses. I'm not going to show you details on my bonuses because it's very time consuming. So you can check out my bonuses later. The next one is instant URL shortener, all-in-one SEO tool maker, search engine optimization tools, Chrome instant application maker, make a Chrome extension within seconds, GP text generator, GP meme makers, 10 amazing videos, Facebook fast video cover videos, easy favicon generator, tour, 360 virtual tour constructor, content link, and this is a content link description, and this is a content link demo video for you, multi-network poster, this is the world first social poster supporting 16 social networks. So next one is you can have a chance to get 800 royalty free graphics and 200 customizable logos. The next one is video script, lining fast video ranking, advanced support system, WP video forecast, premium stock video collection, premium banner and infographics collection. Yeah, a lot of more powerful bonuses inside my video reviews today. So after watching this my video reviews, you can go to my website and just scroll down to end of my review to check all of my bonuses details. So now I'm gonna be back with my main video reviews today. Yeah, here you can take a look at my, I have a screenshot, collected some all of the features from MeetZippy, like whiteboard demo sharing, PowerPoint presentation, like file sharing, switch between presenters, join meetings without registration, custom branding and email, product demos and presentation, customer training, create online courses, live video postcard and interviews, record HD video for webinar courses and tutorials. Yeah, so you can check it out again on my article review. Now I'm going to show you how MeetZippy dashboard looks like. This is the first dashboard when you log into MeetZippy dashboard. This is MeetZippy review access I got from the vendor last week. So today I'm going to make this honest review for you so you can trust everything from my review. On the right, on the left-hand menu, you have a meetings, recordings, book .me profile, a scheduler, and appointments. For meetings, this is where you can create a new project with MeetZippy. MeetZippy has public room or private room. Public room is a room, is a meeting room, which you can send it to anyone and anyone can join it without registration. For private room, when you share your private room links to your partners, to your friends, your partners and your friends have to put their passwords to join the meeting. So inside my video today, I'm going to show you all the public room to make an example for you. The next one is recording. Recordings is an area where includes all of recorded videos from your MeetZippy dashboard. For book.me profile, this is a very powerful module from MeetZippy that allows you to create a booking profile website. When you have this, when you have a book.me profile, your customers can visit your profile and then they can book services from your website. So you can check it out inside. You can check it out, check your appointments from the appointments MeetZippy module like this. Okay, now I'm going to be back with my main meetings. So now I'm going to show you how to create a new project from MeetZippy dashboard. It means I'm going to show you how to create a new meeting room from MeetZippy. Yeah, I'm going to turn it my camera off to show you how to. Okay, I just turned my camera from my computer off because I'm also using MeetZippy cameras. Yeah, here is my MeetZippy dashboard. And now the first thing you have to do is hit the create new room button and put your meeting room title like this. For example, I'm put my test 3 and I'm put my meeting room description test 3. I'm gonna hit save changes. Yeah. And you see my project is available here and under public status, so you can create your private public your quiet room, so your partners have to put their passwords to join your private room. For public room, anyone can join your room without registration. Yeah, and I'm gonna hit the copy a meeting link and I'm gonna put it to my web browser and I go to my meeting room like this. Yeah, this is me. This is me and you can see waiting for someone to join. And this is, you can send this link to your partners, to your friends. You can send it to anyone so anyone can join your meeting room without registration. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna invite my friend to join my meeting room so you can see his face. You can see how easy to use MeetZippy. And I'm gonna show you how to use MeetZippy to share my screen, to share my file, to share my to open my whiteboard. So I can draw anything on my screen and show it to my friends. Yeah, and I also show you editor. Editor is a module that allows you to you can write any text on your screen and you can share it to your partners, to your friends. Yeah, okay, let's wait me a little bit so I can invite my friend to show it. Okay, now I'm back. This is my screen when I invite my friend to join this meeting. So now I'm. You can see on my screen. This is my friend, and here this is my. This is me when I host this meeting room. So there are some modules under the your screen, like a screen share, a whiteboard, editor, record, camera, mic, and publish and leave. So I'm gonna explain one by one for you. The first thing is a screen share. This module allows you to share your screen to your partners, to your friends, like when you have a PowerPoint slides, so you can share your PowerPoint slides to your clients, to your partners, to your friends, like this. So I'm gonna show you now. I'm gonna hit screen share. I'm gonna select my screen and I hit sharing, and you will see my screen. Here is my screen on the left hand screen, and I can share anything from my screen to I can share anything from my screen to my friend like this. Okay, the next thing I'm gonna show you is Whiteboard. Whiteboard is a module that allows you to share some drawing, so you can select any color on the menu, so you can type anything in it here. So you can also you can delete anything you draw on the whiteboard below like this. So my friend is also in the right hand screen like that. So this is me. Yeah. You can capture. You can undo the task you just do, or you could, or you can redo, or you can be you can do clear your whiteboard like this. So you can select other color like this. This is the whiteboard video. Okay. The next thing I'm gonna show you is editor. Editor. I'm gonna close the whiteboard. Okay. This is a editor. Editor, when whatever you write here will be visible to everyone in the meeting. So for example, I'm gonna write anything here, and my friend also see it. Yeah, so you can use this module to type the text, type any content, and you can share it to your meeting, to your all the members from your meeting room. Yeah. Now I'm gonna show you another a record video. This is the record. This is where you can record your video, and then your video will be available inside your MeetZippy dashboard. So you can come back to your MeetZippy dashboard to download your meetings, your meeting video later. The next thing is camera. You can turn it off your camera by hitting this button, or you can turn this button to turn it off your mic. For this button, you can unpublish your meeting room to make it private, or you can hit this button to leave your meeting. Yeah, so easy here. Another thing, you can use this button to make a chat, anyone inside your meeting room. Okay, yeah. I just give you some information how to create a new project room, how to invite your friends to share your room. So you can invite multiple friends. You can invite a lot of your friends, a lot of your partners to join your meeting room. So very easy. So you can share your screen, you can share your whiteboard video to make the instruction for any product you want to make the demo for your clients, or you can use the editor to make the text content for your members. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna show you some information about how to create a new project room. Now I'm gonna be back with my MeetZippy dashboard. I'm gonna show you another section. Okay, now I'm going to be back with my main review, and I'm going to show you another module from MeetZippy. It is book.me profile. Book.me is the service that allows you to create your own website service like this. I'm going to show you now. Yeah, you can check it on my website like this. Yeah, this is a demo book.me profile for you. Yeah, this is a book.me profile for you, demo website for you. So you can take a look to my screen. You can see about me, resume, appointment, and contact. For about me, yeah, here you can create a website similar to it. You can create about me, and you can fill out some information about your service like this. Resume, you can create a resume like this, yeah. Work history like this, and appointment is the most importantly module from your book.me profile, so your customer can book your service from this interface, so you will see customer appointment from your MeetZippy dashboard inside appointments area. Yeah, just very easy. Additionally, I want to show you a module. It is a recorded video link. It is under recordings, as my earlier explanation. Yeah, when you hit the recording video on your meeting room, your video will be available like this. So you can hit this button to replay page. Yeah, this is a demo replay page for you. Yeah, I'm gonna show you how a replay page look like. Yeah, okay, this is my replay page. So you can see there is a video here, and there is a comment box like this. So there is a raise this video sentence like this. So you can, your visitor, your partners, your friends can watch the replay page again like this. Yeah, you can hit this button to replay
MeetZippy your video like this.
Okay. Yeah, I just give you some information about how to create a new meeting room from MeetZippy. Yeah, I want to show you another section. Yeah, I just provide you some MeetZippy details. If you still don't understand about it, you can watch my demo video here. And this is my opinion about it. Yeah, this is a very good software. We all need. We do digital marketing, and we have to share our idea to our partners every day. And this tool meets our demand. I test this tool very carefully, and I confirm it's worth using for your business. And you can also see some real comments from MeetZippy customers like this. Yeah. Now I'm going to show you the MeetZippy funnel. MeetZippy has one front end and three upsells like this. You can go to my website and take a look to MeetZippy funnel, including a front end, personal license, and commercial license, upsell number one, upsell number two, and upsell number three like that. Yeah, I have to finish my video review now. I'm going to say again, you have to pick up MeetZippy by hitting this button, and then you have to forward your receipt to my email here to claim all of your bonuses. Yeah. If you have any question about MeetZippy, please leave your comment and at my video below, or leave your comment at my article review. I hope you enjoy it, and see you in my next video review. Thank you so much.